Hi, my name is Peter Knipp, former executive chef of the world famous Raffles Hotel, former vice president of Singapore Chefs Association, honorary life member of various chefs associations around the world, including South African Chefs Association, the United Arab Emirates, and so on and so forth, and honorary life member for the World Association of Cook Societies, or World Chefs as it is known. For almost 50 years, I've been a member of the World Association of Chefs. WAX has been an integral and important part of my chef's life, from the early years of apprenticeship right through my professional career, and even after, as I entered the publishing business, Cuisine and Wine Asia, started to organize the World Gourmet Summit, which is coming into its 25th year, and has brought over 150 Michelin-starred chefs, more than anyone else, to the shores of Singapore. Many WAX-related chefs also came to Singapore and showcased their craft. A lot of my colleagues have talked about our diverse culture, multiracial, our amazing airline, as well as the world-famous Marina Bay Sands, which is now an iconic property of this island nation. But let's talk for a moment about education. In 1982, when I came to Singapore's shore, CHATEC, Singapore Hotel Association Technical Education Center, was the very, very first institution to provide professional training. And I remember Alan Palmer, who is well known around this World Chef Society, has been instrumental in setting it up. We still used to run our own apprenticeship program at that time before nothing existed. Meanwhile, we've gone global. At Sunrise is working with Johnson & Wales. Republic Polytech works with the Bocuse Institute. Temasek Polytech works together with the Culinary Institute of America, or CIA as it is known. We have many other culinary educational institutions, which has resulted in our gastronomic city to be one of the culinary hotspots in the world. Few people know that our biggest export article are the chefs that have gone through the educational system in this part of the world. More than enough people ask me to recommend some chefs that come from Singapore or Southeast Asia, especially in a globalized world, Asian food is becoming. But here's an opportunity for you to taste the real thing. The 1990 Congress was one of the most successful ever. I myself have attended many congresses around the world, and some really brilliant and amazing. But it's time we come back to the Asian shores, we come back to Singapore, and let's put it this way. If you already come all the way, for some of you it will be a long trip, there's so much to explore, not just in Singapore, but a trip up north to Malaysia or to Thailand, Vietnam for that matter, or to Jakarta, to Bali, and all the other beautiful places we have in Southeast Asia. You could go to the Philippines, you can go to India, you can even venture as far as north as Japan, Korea, and Japan. All the Asian societies have forever worked very closely together. What we represent in Singapore is the whole of Asia, and Singapore has so much to offer. So that is not only an opportunity to come to probably what will be one of the best congresses ever, but to explore some parts of Asia. Now, all of you know Singapore has been super successful in its competition. From the very first time in the early 80s, when I took the first Singapore team to the Culinary Olympics, and we cleared up every prize there was to win for us, right to becoming Culinary Olympic champion, right to winning the World Chef's Cup in Switzerland, right to winning to Chicago. So you know we have talent from the very humblest of food, which Singapore is very, very famous for, right to the very high end, the three-star Michelin, the number one in Asia, Odette, and so on and so forth. So coming to Singapore to what will be an amazing congress to be held at Marina Bay Sands, that one of the most iconic buildings is, right all the way to some of the most iconic foods in the many, many hawker centers that we have. You will meet personalities that represent every walk of life. So, I'm supporting naturally, this fantastic, this really amazing opportunity to celebrate gastronomic excellence on all levels with everyone from around the world. And we look forward to welcoming you in 2024 for the World Chefs Congress in Singapore.